Well, welcome back, guys, to Banjo-Tooie. Let's continue on. Alright, now, we should be starting the second world of the game, Glitter Gulch Mine, next. But we're actually going to make a pit stop in another world real quick, just because I want to pick up another ability first. I normally wouldn't go out of order with the worlds like this, but it'll net us a Jiggy, that way we won't have to go back to it later. So I'll make an exception this time. So for starters, we're going to enter Witchyworld. So this place is pretty cool. It's an amusement park from hell. These are the guys that run the place. Now that's an evil jukebox machine. Ow! Nice shot. We can blow them up with a grenade egg. You got a ticket for Conga's Big Top. Neat. I guess we'll get the ticket collecting out of the way at least. That way we don't have to worry about it. Later, I mean. That was kind of neat. The coin he spit out actually stopped my grenade egg from hitting him. Alright, so we got the 4 tickets needed to enter the Big Top. Not that we're going to. Now, here's the main reason why I came to this world. First, that is. Right here. Split up. Separate skills are what you lack, so let's get Kazooie out your pack. Find your pads is what you do. Pressing A makes one become two. Alright, so once we find one of these pads with Banjo and Kazooie's faces on them, the characters can now split up. You have split up. To change to the other character, stand on your pad or near a swap cloud, and press A. To rejoin, simply touch the two characters together. Okay, so that's neat. Let's get out of here. Now we'll go take on Glitter Gulch Mine. Back to the plateau. Okay, I don't need to view that though. In we go. So, welcome to Glitter Gulch Mine. This place is one of my favorite worlds in the game, and it easily has one of the best themes to it as well. So right here at the start, we have a Cheato page. Now we have enough pages to visit Cheato and get a code. These are the springy step shoes, but you'll have to come and find me before you can use them. We won't be able to learn how to use those until way later in the game. Yeah, I love the music in this stage. It's easily my favorite theme in the game. The hillbilly enemies are a hoot too. Yeehaw! Goodbye. Let's check out fuel storage first. Alright, so that's the TNT crate that'll toss dynamite at us. You have to destroy it from afar with either a fire egg or grenade eggs, otherwise it'll self-destruct, and you'll get hurt in the process. So just take it out from afar. Bleep, I'm trapped in this mine by that blocked tunnel. Are you now? Well, we can't do anything about that just yet. My goodness, that slowdown. Oh, I see a globo over there. Let's collect it. I think that there's also a warp pad inside of Woomba's wigwam here. We're not gonna get transformed just yet, but we'll get the warp spot at least. Oh, for the record, if you bring Mumbo into Woomba's wigwam, she actually gets really mad, because the two characters really don't like each other that much. Isn't there a Jinjo around here somewhere? I think he's up this path here. Yep, there he is. That was our first pink or purple Jinjo. Out of my way, Mr. Hillbilly. Bill Drill. This makes breaking so much fun, now listen up to how it's done. Leap high in the air and then hold Z, watch Kazooie spin and drill for bit with her head. Oh, because it's supposed to be pronounced Zed in British. British people. Anyway, we now have a new ability, which turns Kazooie into a drill. So that's neat. So now that she can drill, we can break open these rocks. I get all the music notes from around here. No, I almost missed one. I think that's all of them now. Let's pay a visit to this house real quick. Hey, we've seen that rat before. Howdy! I'm Bill. I bet your other name is gold-related. What is it? Gold Bar Bill? Klondike Bill? Nope. Bullion Bill's my name. Thought so. My road partner, Dilberta, went looking for gold, but she's been gone far too long. Ooh. Can we have a prize if we find her? You city folk are all alack. I wonder where she could be. So yes, that was the very same rat that we saw in Mayahem Temple. We did free her, but we still couldn't get her back to her partner. So we're gonna have to fix that. As a matter of fact, we're gonna go do that right now, I think. Yeehaw! Yeah, let's just go ahead and leave the stage, and now that we have the bill drill, there's a couple other things we can do in the overworld. Oh yeah, firstly, control over this rock. Ta-da! Another Jinjo. Now we're gonna head to Spiral Mountain to drop off those Cheato pages. Oop, wrong way. There's the Digger Tunnel. We're gonna have to get to the top of Spiral Mountain again and fly over to Grunty's old lair. That way we can meet up with Cheato. Hey there, Cheato. Long time no see. Yeah, we know who you are. Just hand over something useful. Grunty ripped out all my pages because I helped you in the last game. I'd be most grateful if you could look out for them on your travels. Every 5 pages you return, I'll let you in on a little secret. Well, I'm not called Cheato for nothing. My first cheat is feathers. Got it? Come on, Banjo, don't be so dim. We were just there not too long ago. So he gave us the hint of where we're supposed to use it, not that we really needed it or anything. With that out of the way, we can now head towards Mayahem Temple. Let's get to that code chamber. Oh. Alright, so the first code is feathers. Feathers cheat will double the maximum number of red and gold feathers that you can carry, obviously. Don't forget, once you actually input the cheat, you still have to go to the cheat sheet to actually activate them, or disable them, whatever you prefer. So now we can hold 200 red feathers and 20 gold feathers, so that's cool. Right, now off to the prison compound. Before we help out Dilberta, there's one more thing that we can do here. I pointed this out earlier when we visited the area, but there's a rock that has to be drilled open. Well, now we have that ability, so we might as well do that now. Ah, crap, I just realized there's something else I needed to get from Spiral Mountain. Completely forgot about it. Now in here we need to attack the pillars. One of them has the Jiggy on top. That was the one. Now we just need to keep following it counterclockwise and keep hitting the pillars to knock it lower and lower. There we go, now we can get the Jiggy. Ow! Yeah, you do have a limited amount of time to get it, but it should be plenty of time to do it, really. So we'll go ahead and free Dilberta and get the Jiggy for it. Then we'll head back to Spiral Mountain again, because there was one more thing I needed to get there that I forgot about. Hand it over, you plague-ridden pest. Alright, I guess we can do that, Dilberta. Luckily, this passage takes us right back to Glitter Gulch Mine. Funny you should say that. We had another look around and managed to find her. There she is. Take this pretty little gold nugget as a reward. Thank you, Bullion Bill. Oh, good for them. They're reunited. I guess we might as well unlock the warp point that's close to here. That way I don't have to trek back here again. Thank you. Oh, I hear a Globo. So we're gonna have to trek back to Spyro Mountain again, because there's one more thing I want to get from there. Wish I had remembered that when I was there, but oh well. At least it shouldn't take too long, I don't think. Now you might remember that we briefly saw that the goldfish from Banjo and Kazooie's house was lodged under a boulder, and now we can free it. Ah, that's much better. I suppose you'll be wanting to carry them? Well, I'd walk there myself, but we goldfish are a little disadvantaged in the leg department. Alright, we'll help you out. Better than being grilled on the barbecue, right? There you go. Perhaps these extra bubbles may be of some use. Bubbles, we want at least a Jiggy for that. Sorry, I'm all out of those. However, I'll also teach you how to swim faster. Simply press A and B together. Cheerio! So yeah, we have at least double the length of our old oxygen meter, so that's definitely handy. It'll come in handy for underwater sections and stuff, but we can also swim faster by holding A and B together. So that's cool. Okay, back to Glitter Gulch Mine again. With all that stuff out of the way, I think we can safely explore the rest of that world now. Excuse me a moment. Okay, sorry about that. Someone just came home, so we had to stop the dog from barking and all that. Okay, back to exploring Glitter Gulch Mine. Now, we won't visit Mumbo just yet. I want to keep going through the level as Banjo and Kazooie for now. There's a lot of you dudes here. Alright, so that's one of the mine entrances. We're not gonna go in there just yet. Here's the train station. We will go in there just to check it out. Hello there, extra honeycomb piece. Ah, evil shovel. So in here we have an actual train. I believe it's called Chuffy. But as you can see, it's been overturned off the tracks and we can't use it right now. So it'll be up to Mumbo to use his magic to get it back up and running. rock to destroy. Oh good, another one of the brown Jinjos. Still haven't got a full Jinjo family yet, though. I know there's another pathway around here somewhere. It's just a matter of finding it. Alright, so that's Bill's place over there. Seem to have lost my bearings here. Because I'm trying to find a place called the Crushing Shack. Oops. Just use the warp pad, silly. Is it over this way, maybe? Yes, it is. I just got a little lost. Now this is a poison gas cave. We're gonna have to get through here quickly. Anything that goes through the grinders will come out in pieces, including jiggies. Okay then, jam jars. Oh, good, another extra honeycomb piece. That's actually all of the extra honeycomb pieces for this world accounted for now. So yeah, this is why I wanted to make a pit stop at Spiral Mountain, just so that we could increase the oxygen gauge. I can't speak sometimes, I swear. But yeah, here's the Crushing Shack. Knew it was around here somewhere. Ow. Stop crushing me. Okay, so that'll stop the crushers. But it activated the grinder. That's not gonna do anything just yet. But it will get us a Jiggy in a little while. With Mumbo's help, of course. Alright. Now let's head back to Mumbo's place. There's the warp pad. Alright then, Mumbo. We need your help.